I realized that, like, if we're in the same store, in the same aisle, and you planned on shoplifting, you'll probably still shoplift in front of me. I get that. I look safe. I know that.
And my honest answer to the reason that I would drink and drive is because I was literally drunk.
You can't be a bitch and the police. You got to pick one. I drew my line in the sand. I'm a bitch.
Thank you guys for coming out. We'll see you next time.